Hello, everybody. Hello. Today I'm gonna play Watch Dogs 2. Never played these games before. As you can see, I have one Watch Dogs and Watch Dogs 2. I bought them in a pack for, I believe, 15 euros on Steam. I'm gonna mostly play it with my Xbox controller. Oh, I have to turn it into English. It's in Dutch. Okay. Yeah, that's me. Nee, dat wil ik niet. Nee. New game. Because I haven't. Oh yeah. Oh yes, I played yesterday a bit. But I'm gonna start new. This was my test thing. To see what's all possible. If I could use a controller and how the controls work. I got through the first level only, so. And my son has played a little bit, so, but I wasn't there that he played, so. He's got it to 7% as I saw. San Francisco. Well, you're a hacker from part one, retro. That's you.
Consider this your attempt at initiation, Retro. Your mission, should you choose to accept
it, my control is
to bypass blue security doors and get inside. Then find and erase your personal CTOS pro.
1 second, please. Oh, I can't change this. Well, then we turn them off. I can't choose another language. No, okay, then my translator's still off now, so.
Whatever they have on me, it's all bullshit. And I'm sick of getting harassed for it.
All the more reason for a purge. We'll be watching.
Trying to keep up.
By the way, we put this fast together.
Change my mind. I'm going to play for your keyboard. Okay. Let me see. Where do we have to go? I did put my mid there. Oh, yeah. We can jump on here. You have two possibilities. You can paralyze them and they fall asleep, or you can kill them. Yeah, you go over there. I'm gonna call for the kill. Because I'm badass. There are the guys over here. So if you want to, there's one over there. Oh shoot, I don't want to alert him. I want to go assassin style. That's not possible. With the weapon you, with this weapon there. Very nice. Oh shit. Down. Ah, fuck. I can't find my... Now that can hit you from there, but you can't hit from there. Is that so?
It was there earlier, check it out!
No, you had to reload, you said. Quite obvious, I. Hey, money. Fitness sport band. Well, in my real life, I don't do fitness, so. But it seems to be cleared here. Thanks for throwing the grenade. You made my life a whole lot easier now. Setting is only the whole neighborhood is alerted now, so they'd be on the lookout. I press V. That's the hack mode. Then follow the red line. I thought that I always saw someone. I heard someone say, "Oh my mark."
You're wasting your time.
He's not in.
Gotcha.
So that's him.
He's got a gun. Is that a problem?
Problems are why you keep me around, right?
Time him. I'm curious.
Too late. He's in.
Already?
Yeah, of course. Goodbye. Bye-bye.
Give me a real answer.
And if you want to play passive, too bad, because you can't control this and that he's going to kill this. Was a problem, but I had to look it up and I found it. Wasn't this the one in here? No, okay. We're gonna stand over here by the door, then we look at the camera, we're gonna hack it. You press the X. Hold on, wait, it's me. No. Not me. Well, I need a camera. See. There's a camera. Press X again. And hack. One click and you hack. off, he can be turned off. One click. With the middle button. One click. Oh, you got the first floor, yeah, okay. That's if you don't want to be seen. Want to be seen. But I want to be seen.
So what's his deal? He was raised in Oakland but was born in...
His deal is, he's been hanging around the desk at IRC and he's not crap. Figured we'd give him a test drive
on the hardest difficulty. Nobody's been able to delete their CTOS profile.
I want to see if he's smart, stubborn, or both.
Yeah, won't get away. You're dead. Leave no money? Hey. Oh, no. Okay. Stick to the program. That's the laptop you just hacked with the camera.
CTOS tagged him as a prime suspect in a high-tech burglary.
Sure,
so,
he's done time.
Community service, not enough evidence. Just the word of CTOS is predictive with all
the oh,
systems.
Fuck!
Once the system,
always in the system.
Done.
Holy shit! He went for it!
You won't have much time before the backups kick in.
Down. Leave no witnesses. That's what I said. Leave no witnesses. You don't have any money on you? That's you. Thank you. Oh yeah. I think I missed a letter, but it's over here. Ah, come on! Get up! This is no walkthrough, huh? I just play it how I think I want to play it. Probably I forgot the dozens of things, I don't know, but it's for the first time I really play it, so when I play for the second time I'm gonna build it up easy.
Man, props. It's going a mile.
42 Fahrenheit. Ooh, it's pretty toasty. It's already. I'm doing nothing. Since I opened the gate. The. Shit.
Nobody's gotten that far. This is like the secret cow level.
It's me, you don't know me. I'm Petro. I'm just following the staircases. I'm probably going the wrong way. Oh, I still don't see it. I'm not sure if I have to go up or down. But let's do up first. Walking down is faster. Normalize. Thank you. There's somebody on the phone. Excuse me. What were we doing? Oh yeah, going up. No! Get lost with the camera! What is it? But I can't see those things on the floor. There needs to be two circles on the floor. You have to connect the pipe, the power with it. Hey, is this a bug? What? No. It has to be here, on the floor. What? Oh, isn't there a laptop here? No. Oh boy. I'm sure what I do now, because there are two round circles on the spot here that you have to connect. And on the spot here that you have to connect. But they're not here. I don't know. damn camera. Oh my. I'm gonna reload this game and I will continue the video when I'm at this point again. See you soon! And we're back again! I forgot something. I have to scan this one first. Yes, thank you. And then C. I hope so. Because if not, then I'm screwed. I don't get it. What's wrong with this game? What's wrong with the cameras he's showing? Shoot, you had to press middle mouse knob and then the space button. Let's connect this one and let's connect this one. There we go. It's connected. All right.
Why's my pencil on? I could just... I'm just gonna drop a little backdoor into the system so I can get back inside later. Sorry, Bloom. We got unfinished business.
He's heading out.
Bag him.
Yep.
Bag him. Someone with a death wish. Yes, come over here, please.
Wait, what was that?
Electric boogie! Yeah, now he specifies because you can see that he's asleep. Hey, money, always nice. Now we have to go down. We have to go to the door. Yeah, I haven't been here before, but I can see it in the quest. I have to get to the cellar to escape via the back door. Get lost. Why notifications when you're playing a game that you're playing? Oh yeah. Oh, I see. Whoa. Go, idiot. Who is you are? Oh, they don't pay you much money, eh? Oh yeah, they do. There's one left. Well, you have a family, okay, but why shooting at me? Where the hell are you? Where the fuck is he? I keep you covered here. Oh, there's another one. He's down. Well, I have to go down, so that's a coincidence.
It's one of those hackers who sent some cars. He might have explosives.
I'll go take a look. Oh!
Oh! Oh, money. Pick up the money. No grenade. Yeah, throw. Kaboom! You're a failure, you know that? Yeah, come over here. I can see you. Yeah, but I didn't like you. Come on. There they are. Oh, money.
Better send some more guys just in case.
The keeper coming? Alright, keep you covered. Now we clear, finally. Not? It was yellow. Oh, 1 sec. Get lost with those messages. Oh man, this, I hate it. Normally they pop down on their own. Okay, there's no one left. No. You have to go down, I think. And I turned off the music because I was afraid I would get a copy claim. Why taking the stairs if you don't have to? No one here? That can't be. Oh. I already thought. No one here. F you.
Fuck you, Bloom.
Oh, fuck.
In 2013, Chicago realized the promise of smart cities with CTOS, a citywide operating system merging big data with surveillance,
security,
and transit programs. With a few hundred lines of code, hackers were able to hijack its central servers and
do I get the death penalty? What?
Many believed the attack would be a killing blow for smart city development. They were wrong. Coordinated from the heart of Silicon Valley, CTOS 2.0 has been implemented across the United States, ushering in the Internet of Things. 6.4 billion connected devices now serve as collection points, mapping and recording our daily routines, making a more secure and more invasive system. But who else is listening? Big Brother no longer works alone. Thousands of little brothers monitor and aggregate your every move, building a complete digital profile of you to be bought, sold, or stolen in an instant. Toys study your children, reporting their play habits back to marketers. Appliances, consoles, and home security systems give corporations a window into your private life. Control of your vehicle and mobile device can now be breached remotely by anyone,
Alexa!
Anytime. You may think that you are immune or underestimate the risk, but your digital shadow is already compromised. Insurance companies use algorithms to monitor your life habits and limit or deny coverage. Health providers determine if your cancer is worth treating.
Search What's going on? Am I dead? Am I kept in jail? What?
On a massive scale. You are now less valuable than the data you produce. This is the new reality. Going dark is no longer an option. With threats to personal freedom rising, many are stepping forward. Whistleblowers, activists, and hackers have drawn their battle lines, putting the establishment on watch. But are they threats themselves, or have they become freedom's last line of defense?
Oh no, these are criminals, they're gonna shoot me.
So? Am I in?
What?
Welcome to DedSec.
What?
I'm Zatara. This sweetheart is Josh, aka Hot Sauce.
So it was a fish.
Yo, you're Hot Sauce? Man, I love your friend house hat. Real talk. Thanks.
This weirdo's ranch.
The names are the many.
And this Casanova is Horatio.
What's up, brother? It's the crew, huh? Took y'all long enough to come get me. Shit. You saw blooming bullshit. CTOS isn't just regulating infrastructure. The amount of personal data that thing is collecting is fucking mind-blowing.
Yeah. Big brother and little brother.
So that was the start intro.
Huh?
You were being tested. But I thought that the woman you heard was from the company trying to test me and afterwards shoot me.
All that data in one place.
So when this is over, I will cut the video because it's getting long now. I'm really trying to get the 30-minute mark, but I mostly when I start gaming, then my mind is not set to the time anymore.
They'll arrest you for shit before you even do it.
Yeah, I've been there. I don't fucking know why. Fuck it!
Hey, we Scott.
Fuck it, man.
Scott.
We're hackers. We out there. We out there. I say we tear down the fucking wall. Show everyone what
Bloom's up to. Bad manners.
Show the world that their personal data is being used to rob them of their fucking freedoms. Fuck.
Hello, you.
I installed a back door, so all we gotta do is walk right through.
You what?
We saw the back door, so we have to do is walk through.
Bingo.
Hey, man. Do you have the time?
Oh, yeah, man.
I got it. It's kind of late for a night run, isn't it? Hey, what are you putting? Running from the cops? Maybe I am one. Hey, you look familiar. Have a good party.
I don't trust you.
King, this motherfucker.
Oh, he's a little bit drunk.
Fuck you, bro. I'm gonna go out and goddamn the job.
Oh! J to open the DeadSec app. What? Oh, you're knocked out. Oh, yeah. I see the champagne bottle.
What phone is this?
It's your new phone.
Where's my phone?
In the ocean, where you threw it, I think. I don't remember. I was pretty smashed. Look, meet us at the hackerspace.
Where?
Check your pics and figure it out.
A skirt? You married? You party with the lady? Oh. Oh, I see, your one night stand. Thank you. It seems even an older game, why am I so scary? I was enjoying the ocean view. I'm sending you that watchdog two stands out. Is that your underwear? You forgot to pick up your
couch? Guess I was lit, huh?
Like Mardi Gras.
get yourself something to wear, and I'll tell you where to go next.
Chitara. Oh,
and you'll need your phone ready for operations. So hit the store and download your apps before you get here.
Damn, walk of shame on my first day.
No. We're not gonna do any people burning or electrifying here. No. Oh. Noodle maps? Oh, yeah. Free. Okay. Bye. Uh-huh. I need to go over there, okay. Nah! Don't pull your weapon, idiot! How do I... Oh man, I don't want to get in any trouble. No. Ah, the tea. Okay. Where do we need to go? Ask the phone. Fast travel? Oh yeah, please. Nice. I was only looking for... That's quite a distance. Oh, hello. No talk? Okay. Yeah, what the hell?
Sorry.
Hey, someone's standing there. You're not going in... I'm not gonna ask questions. You're going into a clothes store, change your clothes without standing in a cabin. Okay. Good for you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Fuck you. I like him. Oh yeah, with glasses. Yeah. I like it.
So about an hour goes by, and I think to myself, oh yeah, should I be feeling...
What's this?
I couldn't even fix the thought. Because my mind went...
Yeah, I already have them on.
A gram? It seemed like it was a ton.
Thank you. Oh yeah. I already have them on. Thank you. Why don't you, aren't you wearing your helmet?
And that's perfectly legit in Latin, although they wouldn't know what Kush is. Or is it?
No, get lost.
I think
Oh, I didn't bought it. Okay. Ooh.
All right, Sitar, so where you at?
Sending you the location and the passcode for the door.
Oh, you want to talk? Okay.
Hi.
Hey, you can change in the back. Have a good one.
I already did.
What? What the fuck?
So we have to go to where exactly? That's where we are. Oh. Whoa. What? Oh, fast travel.
No.
You cannot fast travel here. Oh, I can go over here. I'm much closer and I didn't have to walk.
What can I get you?
Oh, nothing. Do I want to sell that? Oh, why not? Oh, I have nothing. Okay.
Come back when you feel like spending some money.
$50 warranty. What? Oh, it's my weapon choice. I see. All right. We have to go. What? Right mouse. Okay. Is it visible in the map? Oh yeah. Oh, it's also on the street. Well, that makes it really easy. Oh, I said I would stop here. Yep. We continue here with part two. Oh yes, I'm lazy on Sunday. I thank you for watching. I hope you've liked it. You've enjoyed it, I mean. Whatever. Please like, subscribe, dislike, comment, and all that radi-da-di-da-di-da. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye-bye!